talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it.
Pause for a second, let me doze for this method that I've chose to present you with the flow for this record. I'm about to channel a message that wasn't planned, so I hope that it's understandable if I turn to an animal. Ooh. Pleiadian emissary of light, welcome me to your planet, I'm coming in from a flight. I'm looking right at a miracle being, something ethereal, speaking right to a spiritual being who's individual. I've been moving through the ethers, free of all of my features, communicating silence but really hoping to meet you. And we're oh so vast, we've been your brothers from the beginning, you've grown so fast. We've been waiting for a minute for you to wake and admit that you live inside of a prison, so you awaken your wisdom and activate the centers in your body so you can feel that you're godly and turn this entire world into a body. Listen,
don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Don't talk about it, live about it, be about it. Be about it, be.
No worries, we mean nothing disastrous. We can only enter the planet after you ask for us. We cannot interfere with the human evolution, so we have to witness everything you do with no intrusion, you see? We're beings of light, beings of love. We lived through all of the hatred, saw that it didn't make sense. Now we've embodied patience, and we live as these ancient beings, sending you messages from the future to take in. So take a little breather, cause I don't wanna make you a believer. I just wanna guide you to the ether, let your experience be your teacher. I'm just here to show you you're something more than a creature, and you're one with reality. The only separation that you see is anatomy, but I know that as soon as you rebel to the faculty, you gon' see that they actually just afraid of your mastery. You've always been aware. I said you've always been aware. I said you've always been aware.